Alright, we're going to do a wash race against the Samsung AI and the Siemens IQ700. We're going to do a mixed 40 on both, with intensive. So, yeah, we've got darks in the Siemens, coloureds in the Samsung. Put darks in the Siemens because it's got the heat shield. And I've already got the better light on it, so I sort of put the coloureds in the Samsung so you can still see it better. Because if the Samsung had dogs, you'll be able to see it. So, yeah, here we go. Alright, so 3, 2, 1. Everything's right. Go. Seems started first, locked last. That makes sense. Seems a sense. They've both got auto dose on, so should be alright on that stage. Both sensing. See the sensing difference between them both. Both do some kind of spin, but the Samsung holds it. Nope, Samsung didn't knock any time off. Siemens is only 2 minutes behind, as Siemens is an hour and 30. That's an hour and 28. The Samsung will be doing a 40 degree wash as well as the Siemens. And the Siemens will be doing a... Where's the jet? Siemens will be doing a 1600 spin. The Samsung will be doing 1400. Oh, I can hear somebody's just dancing. It's probably the Samsung doing that. It's really interesting to see who wins this actually. Neither of them had it all knocked off time, but the Siemens I think has got a big slightly bigger look. I think it's bigger, it's just heavier stuff. Their Siemens autodosing. Bloody hell. Seems to have this detergent. Pretty load. See the balls in it. I think I'll talk about the jet wall. It's already soaked the whole load with Samsung still fooling around with it. Oh, Samsung's pups kicked on now. Seems I'll probably kick the recirculation. There we go. Right on cue. It's not the opposite, that is. I know Siemens is a lot more lit up, but that's the reason I didn't put the top. I like doing it in Samsung. I wonder if it's a torch a bit bright, you know? Right, it's a bit. Yeah. Actually. The torch I'm using is an old torch, that's a bit dodgy. So, I like to dim and undim. We've got the research engine. Yes. The wash action of the seams is so much better. Sounds like I haven't wet the load fully yet. Seems already getting on with it. I'll stay and watch them for a bit. I just sit and watch the whole sort of thing. I gotta do anything, so I could. I'm just topping up where the seam is pretty much already had the whole load absorbed in water. Probably that'll probably top them again. That one. Hopefully the same way. Heating there. So I've seen this. We'll do some more wash rates. I might do another one tomorrow because I've got blankets to do. So I can play them on Con 60 in both of intensive. I might do that as well. This one's filling up again. Back on the Samsung. Thank you. See my electric meter on top of the microwave over there. Bloody electrics in the red. Oof. That is because I've got a dryer going outside of them. Because I'm dinner washing the Siemens for this one. Off. Samsung so far is flying ahead. Samsung is 8 minutes ahead. But to be honest, the Siemens will probably knock off timers if it's in the weeks to come out. So it will probably catch up. This is why it filmed the load up side rule, setting the cycles, because on the scene with the light, because it wanted to do intensive, right, to do on the home connect. So. It's now a contact to the evening, because Sam's close to all the first, that's what I was like. So flash jets on. Siemens. So we go for a spin wash, I think. It won't do extended because it's so mixed fabric, so I'm cotton it would. It might do extended, I don't know. I'm still trying to learn this machine. I know I'm cotton it definitely so. Now Siemens is a very complex machine to learn the program. You don't know what it's going to do. Just doing spin wash though means that's heated there, and also Samsung's finished heating as well. normally the Siemens keeps the jet on for its machine, so it might be.
May have a little bit more to go.
Definitely a Samsung motor, a lot more than Siemens's. They're going to do more intensive tumbles now though, which are longer. So Samsung. Well, Samsung's doing whole dramatic, I think. Hang on, let me watch that again. Yeah, that's trying to hold dramatic, that is. The tumbles are like, it's trying to get distribution. It won't go into distribution, it's trying to get into distribution. If you look carefully, it's trying to spin wash. It's being more aggressive with tumbles. Yeah, it slows down a slight bit as if that stopped tumbling. I never noticed that. It's hard to tell, but you can't tell if you're keeping up, if you're not watches. Yeah, look, I can hear the motor trying to be faster. As well. I can invert the noise. That's interesting, that does hold dramatic tumbles on intensive. Sort of. Good, look how fast that's going. I feel like you can tell if it's going to keep the jet on because it does sound wagon, and that's going to do a spin wash now because it goes into it slowly. It's like a do your main away, it goes into it slowly and then gradually builds up. Just like that. Extended. If it's extended, it'll go a bit faster and hold it longer. I think we're going to do another spin wash in a minute. I'll go away a bit again there. Yeah, I ain't holding the jet on, so it means it's going to do another work. This kicks on in a minute. If you don't kick it back on, it's going to do another too much. I don't want most of the most, I don't want to. The way it's looking though, I think Samsung may win this, but you know, to be honest, I prefer the Siemens longer wash, plus it's doing the spin washes. which is clearly better, more intensively. It sounds like we're just doing sort of, we're trying to do a hydromatidal. In a sec. This is just gonna hold the jet now. Nope, we're going for another one. It's similar to what the RZ does for the spin rinses. It'll keep kicking the jet on off like that. Oh, that's really advanced. Should I spin that? Oh my Jesus Christ. Satisfied with three. It's been washed, or you should have done one in. I think you might do another one. We're holding the jet then. 10 left spin washes. 3, I think it is. Interesting. I think it was thinking about doing another one, then it was like, nah, you're gonna bother. So I kept kicking the jet on off. Yeah, it really does make it nice and it's done. Can't lie. Seeing as his tumbles are so long. Like the same as this tumble, the whole duration of like a Samsung's tumble. Okay, it's like the duration of like a half tumble of one, or anything else from the other way. Seems just goes the same way. I'm not sure what's wash action the team. comes from draining. First intermediate spin, 18 profit. I'll leave some from drain first. Be honest though, if you think about it, it seems it's still washing. You might lose the race, but at least it's still washing better. But it's washing longer, and it's got the jet on and stuff. Technically, in reality, the Samsung may win, but the Siemens have washed better. I'll have to do a snipe test between these two as well. I think the Siemens have win that, to be honest. Could be an idea. Because the Siemens has all kind of stain options and everything, as well as the Samsung doesn't. I'm just keeping the jet on. I thought it did a bit ago, I don't know. I thought I'd record it, so I can focus on what this is doing. That draw's just made it worse. Seems just kicking the jet on. Samsung's belt sounds fooled. Balanced. The first one, that first burst is a bit junk. That will cause a problem in the seam, isn't it? I'm glad the seam is behind the Samsung team, because on the final spin, we can tell you've got more power in them. also which one's noisier. Because if you spin at the same time, you cool down. Siemens is quite quiet, so he gets past about 30 minutes. I guess quite loud. Not loud. More impressed the kitchen a bit. Sounds just gets loud anyway. We'll see. Samsung's man wash only took about 42 minutes, I think, because I started the machines about 4 or 5 minutes in. So now I think maybe not really. I think the Samsung's man wash is about 42 minutes. That's not really good for an intensive wash, you know, so you'd expect it to be a bit longer, like Siemens is doing. It's quite a fast one, intensive wash, I use 40 minutes. Thank you. crispy mush. Hello. Oh no, it's been that. Was that trying to do? I feel like I tried to do extended on this. I don't know, because if it's still balanced, it will cut it out. I feel like I tried to extend it on it. I think it wanted to go faster than normal. Might do another one, we're going to find out then. I actually wanted some more spin washes. That's four spin washes it's done then. That took 1 second to eat it. What's this machine going to try and pull now? Absolutely. I'll probably still be balancing. I'm sure you're only about 8 months old, isn't it? 7 months old, is shops money in Akron. A bit ridiculous, to be honest. Can't lie. Jesus Christ, Andrew. You wouldn't dare do that again, mate. Okay, maybe you will. This machine likes to accept challenges, does it? To prove me wrong. So unsensitive for. I think she wants to win. Samson, calm down. I think you will win, to be honest. I'm only joking. Just relax. And after all this, it limits.
That'll be
in areas of lower limits on our last spin. Team's called the sergeant wants his jet on off. It's debating, should I keep it on or should I just turn it off? Ah, we'll keep it on. Trust in level 4 wins. Again. Thank you. attempted, but I don't think it'll take the whole thing. Every interview is done. We start off really smooth, then it just got worse and worse and worse. Next up's the horn. Still main wash. It's even kicking the jetting off, he's trying to make them all wash more densely bond, I think. See, Samsung's auto dose is a bit quieter than the iDOS. Thank you. you wash your Starling Seamans? A bit of trouble with this load. something else happens, we're just going for it. Don't hesitate. Because if it took something like that, pretty explode. I'll just move it up. Okay, so I'm just taking the mic. I'll probably take that for the full spin as well. It's stupid. See if you can do it. Something up to 800. Samsung's 800. Yeah, I was about 12 because I had two different PMV and stuff. Let's keep the spin brake on there, that's with no shots. Dirty brakes, the Siemens just goes straight forward without stopping. It'll let you go from 400 to 600 without stopping. That's awful on that machine. That belt is just bad. Can you hear it? Listen to it. Awful belt. Samsung finished. Pretty aggressive door lock on that Samsung. Yeah, got to see him, isn't it? Try the best to catch up. Pumping again. She tried her best to catch up and didn't quite make it there. We're gonna bounce first try, or we're gonna fall around again. First try. That's good. Okay, we bounce that. It's so weird though, because the numbers aren't even moving. I'll spin that again. Bloody loud that is. I've got out of the farm spin, bloody hell. Samsung just kicked off completely. She's completely finished now. machine creaks a lot, but this machine creeps a lot and it just makes some funny noises as well. But it gets on with it nicely. No, it just goes for it. It probably took that well for 6 inches, to be honest. I see it too loud then. That was just shaking the room door. And Jesus, shaking the kitchen like that. Can't put those in there. It's louder than this. That's how loud they're supposed to be though. Yep. It's a very loud DOS machine. See, the pressure coming out the jet now is a bit slower because it's feeding through all three different valves that it'll be, or whatever it does. It's not just filling through the pre-wash or whatever. I might do a little washing these two after this video as well. It's quite fun this way as well actually. Don't know what the next sort I've got. I ain't gonna film it though. That's the fridge making that noise. Just don't want to have a meal appliance in them. Not that long ago since we got a Samsung microwave that was supposed to go with the AI. Then I decided to get this. I think it might be 1700 on this cycle. I don't know if people know. I'm sure if anybody else, if you've watched other, anybody else's version of this machine, they do tend to overspeed on intensive. And just cottons in general. Very intensive, so when I'm looking at the time, it actually just clicking to find the spin, I think it might do a 1700 spin. I'll be able to tell because it'll get to 1600, but then it'll go up a bit faster. You'll hear it. That fridge keeps making noises, man. I think the fridge might be dying. kind of drying them because the flipping went pretty same way again. That fridge is going to explode, man. He's popping. See the fridge making that? Time for a new fridge soon. My fridge is going to die. He's popping at me. I'm gonna spin that. Spun that, man. Bloody hell, I'll be loud. There we go. Nice. 15, yeah, I think, yeah, I'll do a 1700 spin this one. It'll do 1600 for about 8 minutes or so, and then it'll go to 1700 for the last two. Then we can actually find the balanced. Seems you're in a bit of trouble at the moment. Oh no. Good lord. See, that noise is the sink, but the other noise is the freaking fridge. Because there was no water going into the sink when that noise happened. Having a bit of trouble with this balanced load. Come on, Siemens, you can do it. Bloody hell. I was even holding that. I don't know why, but I was actually expecting it to spin that for some reason. I don't know why. It was no way in hell it would, but I just expected it for some reason. Probably because he has 16, but he would. God, I hate these freaking tracksuits, man. They're a pain to wash in washing machines. They can never get the balance. So it's that tracksuit, it's that big tracksuit in there to keep causing it to spread out properly. Oh, for Christ's sake. Freaking Nike tracksuit, man. So something like that, freaking out of the next one. For God's sake, that freaking tracksuit's doing well, didn't it? Why are they just such a pain? Balance out before. She's shaking the living room door, that is. That's the living room door, making that little noise. hell is he doing that? No, I'm about to add again for 60, interesting. No shots. Oh my god, man. So, god, that's gonna be loud as hell. Gonna hold it for ages as well. So loud, it's not funny. I don't think it's going to stop him advance it. That's the shaking the room door, can you hear it? Listen much. I can't do it properly, it's like shaking the house walls. Hard to explain. You gonna rebalance it? Right. Set enough the crap, set enough the bullshit. No limited. that. The Samsung really altered for about a minute, 400. I held it for a good 5.
do. So I'll turn this light off. So we get the effect of when it finishes. That's what the heat shows like.
Come back, yeah. Light on.
Right.
Yeah.
It does turn itself after a while, it can eat, but it takes a bit.
I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And there will be some more wash races coming soon of these two. I don't know when the next one will be, but we'll do another one soon. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you later.